Hello friends, welcome to my channel Motivation Through Stories. Today's story is a disciple approaches Buddha and he tells to him, I have no peace of mind. I do long meditations and I shut myself inside room and I shut all my windows. I do all rituals and pujas, but I have no peace of mind. Then Buddha says, why do you want to shut yourself inside a room? Just open the windows, doors and see the outside world. See the poverty-stricken people. Just go and help them. Stretch your helping hand. Then you will get peace of mind. The disciple goes home happily. So friends, please help the needy. Then you can find your peace of mind. And it is within you. You need not search elsewhere. You need not conduct pujas or rituals in search of peace of mind. I think you love this story. Like it, share it and subscribe it. Touch the bell symbol for further notifications. Thank you.